As trucks pass by the Medora exit on I-94, they're greeted with a laugh. A salute.
Beautiful day in the Badlands.
And a holler.
Bully for North Dakota and the American trucker.
While Theodore Roosevelt may be famous for being on a hill elsewhere, in North Dakota, he's a little less stone-faced.